I just got a brand new Teensy 4 microcontroller straight from Oregon. The Teensy 4.0 will be a drop-in replacement for the Teensy 3.2 in my Ornament and Crime Eurorack module. You can order it with the pins already soldered on, but I decided to save a few bucks and do it myself. Here I'm just making the one modification necessary to cut the power trace so the USB port does not power the Teensy while the Eurorack module is powered on. Soldering some pin headers onto a board is ridiculously easy, but I don't mind a simple solder job like this. It puts me into a state of focus, and it gives me an excuse to film some time-lapse footage. Time to make the swap. Can you tell them apart? Which one is which?
The blink is working. That's the stock program. So that's a good sign. Let's reflash it.
I have no clue what this says, but it's in there now, so let's try it. It looks like it's... Oh, yep, there's lights flashing. Squares and circles incoming. Thing's kind of big. I'm just impressed that it works through the browser. Pretty cool. Finished. Shoot, I didn't have the view on. Look at that. It's live. Now I gotta learn how to use it. Thanks for watching. Come back soon. Pretty cool. Synth engines on the squares and circles firmware for the Ornament and Crime. I haven't tested it yet. You ready? It builds. Oh, I guess I gotta push the button. Oh no! There it is. It works. Sweet. All right, so this is PLD's basic set of drivers for the Teensy 4 for the Ornament and Crime. Look at this, it works. We've got some stats to look at. Okay, this is like raw values. Oh yeah, okay, raw input values, trigger values. Holy sh**, what? What? Graphics test, random graphics test? This toggles between 16.7 kilohertz and 32 kilohertz for the core clock. So it'll theoretically provide greater resolution of processing for what it's worth. This is really cool though. There's stats, you know, this is all the basic driver stuff. Now the task is to build on top of that and move some existing code to work on top of this. It shouldn't be that hard, really. I think we'll get there. Thanks for watching. Come back soon.